or this one? One's baritone and the other is tenor.
So if you got three, then that's a six part. If it's two, then it's four part.
We'll see right here. You got three up here in the double box for your higher singer. You got three down here lower, so it's a full six part harmony.
What does it mean when they hook it? When you bridge two notes?
When you're being these?
Yeah.
It changes the value of the note. These are 2 8 notes. Those aren't quarter notes. These are 2 8 notes. No, 8 notes are B. When they're together, when you have 2 consecutive 8 notes, they're B like that. And if you had a 16th note, there would be a second B under that one. 32nd note, a third B, and so on.
What I'm having an entire time in it is most of the time signatures for, like, 4 or whatever.